Hey guys, so for today's video, I'm going to be testing and trying out the new Urban Decay Stoned Vibes eyeshadow palette. I just got this in PR and it's a really pretty palette. Let's open it up, talk about it a little bit. I'll probably do some swatches. I'm gonna do a full eye look on both eyes and we'll just kind of play with this palette so you can kind of get my first impressions and whether or not I would recommend this palette or not. All right, so it looks like this palette is $54. It is a vegan palette packed with 12 all new crystal infused shades. It's already available at Urban Decay and Ulta, and on September 20th, it'll be available Sephora, Nordstrom, Macy's, QVC, all that good stuff. First of all, I love this packaging. It is so beautiful. It has like these raised, kind of crystally looking things. It's just really pretty. It's a good size too. Like, I like it. Hard casing. And here are what the shades look like inside. So interesting, right? So I believe like these 8 shades right in the middle are these like crystal infused shades. And at first glance, they kind of reminded me of Huda Beauty's formula that looks like this, that kind of speckled shadow, you know? So it looks like all 8 shades in the middle here are the crystal shimmers, and then you have 4 mattes on the outer corners. I kind of like that layout. It makes sense to me. I'm gonna swatch all these shimmers because they just look super cool and pretty. I also want to see what this formula feels like because it looks like it could be chunky, but I think it's gonna be pretty smooth. Let's see. I think I'm gonna do top row left to right and then the bottom row left to right. Again, I'm just gonna do the 8 shimmer shades. This is Jade, Opal Aura, Tiger's Eye, whoa, oh my god, these are beautiful. And then this is Vibes. Okay, these are super smooth, not chunky at all. Wow, look at that. Look at like the reflection in those. Okay, all right, and let's do the bottom row here. So we have Bloodstone, whoa. I love that. Oh, fuck. Okay. I think this is Ojo. Oho? I'm not sure. Oh, dear lord. Raw Energy. Meditate. Wow. Guys, I'm shocked. All these shimmers are stunning and they're very unique shades too. I think I am in love with this shade Bloodstone. That like, it reminds me of that MAC blue brown pigment. I will always be a sucker for shades like that that have like that reddish with that green reflect in it. This green is gorgeous. Like, they're honestly all stunning, not chunky at all, very very smooth. I like that. And then you do have those 4 matte shades, so like a nice matte cream shade, kind of more peachy, a really burnt brown, and kind of like a purple there. Ooh, okay. I don't know what to do today, but I'm excited. The palette does come with a little dual-ended brush as well. It's all right. I'm usually not the biggest fan of Urban Decay's brushes, so I may or may not use this, but let's play with this palette and come up with something fun. I'm really excited. Let's get started. So I already primed my eyes with concealer and I just set that with a translucent powder. I'm going to turn on a little fan in front of me just to blow some air because it is hot in here. So if you hear that, that's what that is. I'm gonna take a Sigma E35 in the shade Antidote. So I'm gonna place that shade in my crease just to get me started somewhere. I posted this palette on my story because I was really excited when I got it in PR, and I had lots of people saying that they were shocked that this is from Urban Decay. So this is kind of different than what they've done before. I'm kind of assuming it's gonna be a limited edition palette because it's not like part of their Naked line or anything. So I think if you are interested in this, I'd recommend getting it now because it probably won't be around forever. Okay, that's a really pretty transition shade. Like that. I feel like I have high hopes for this palette too because their last palette, the ultraviolet one, was a miss for me. I just wasn't obsessed with that palette, so I hope this one is good. I'm loving this shade so much. This is a gorgeous kind of peachy, pretty bright transition shade, but I really, really like it. I'm gonna pick up Hexed on a Sigma E25. I'm gonna take a little bit of this and place this in my outer crease to start to add some definition and depth to the eye. I am really liking how this shade is looking too. These two matte shades are pairing perfectly together. They're nice and warm toned, which I really like. I'm gonna take the flat side of the brush that comes with the palette in the shade Tiger's Eye. This brush looks nice and flat, so I think it should pick it up pretty well. We'll try. Let's go on the inner part of the lid for now. I think I wanna do like one shimmer on the inner part and another one on the outer half of my lid. We'll see. Okay, I think my finger picks up this shade a little better, so I'm gonna layer that on top. Oh yeah. Definitely use your finger with these shades. This shade is like a gold base with a pink and green reflect in it. That's beautiful. Now I'm gonna take the one I was obsessed with, Bloodstone. See how it looks like kind of gross in the pan, but when I swatched it, it was gorgeous. Okay, so I'm gonna take this and go on like the outer half of my lid. I feel like that's not showing up as much as the swatch did. I mean, okay, it's on my finger. I think I just need some more like depth out there, but the really nice thing about these shimmers is that I have zero fallout. Like the way they are packed and pressed is really, really nice. Okay, I think I just need a little more depth on like the very, very outer corners. So I'm gonna take that little flat brush again in the shade Third Eye. And I'm just gonna pack a little bit of that right out here. I flipped the brush over and I took a little bit more of that Hex shade mixed with Third Eye and just kind of pressing that right out here. Now I'm gonna take more Antidote on my E25 and I'm gonna run that along my lower lash line. And again, I'm gonna go back with a little mixture of Hexed and Third Eye on the Urban Decay brush. And just kind of go right out here on the outer part of my lower lash line. All right, for my eyeliner, I'm gonna take this House Labs eye pencil. The shade is Status Quo. This one. It's kind of like a little shimmery bronze. I gotta say though, I've been using these pencils every time I do my eye makeup and I'm really, really liking them a lot. They're super creamy, very pigmented. They last a really long time. So these are like kind of one of my new favorite gel liner pencils. I kind of just want to line like the outer half of my eye, top and bottom, kind of see where that takes me. And then I'm gonna take that little flat brush and kind of smudge out this lower part. Okay, I don't like this brush, don't use that. I'm gonna use a Sigma E21. Just like a little sultriness on the eyes, if you will. And then I am taking a little bit of Tiger's Eye on this brush to help smudge out the pencil. All right, I'm feeling good about that. I'm gonna go pop on some mascara and lashes. All right, I popped on some lashes. Here's just a little close-up of the eyes all done. All right, and here is the full face all done. I even did my hair today. Who am I? I don't know. I gotta say, I love this just like entire look on my face right now. I feel very hot. I like it, I feel good about myself, but this eye look is beautiful. The eyes are like kind of sultry looking, but I love, love, love just these shimmers are just beautiful. Oh, I feel like if you're someone who wants really good, kind of unique shimmer shades in your life, you would like this palette. And the mattes in the palette are really nice as well. I think they picked really great shades that complement all the shimmers. Honestly, everything applied beautifully. Like, I don't really have anything negative to say about this palette. Like, I like it. And I think if you're interested in the shades in this palette, you won't be disappointed. I think the formula is great. I love the shade selection. Like, it's just overall good. Also, I am wearing a shirt. I know I just look naked right now, but it's hot today, so yeah. All right, and I think that's everything I have to say about this palette. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.